Valdosta State University Athletic Training Program is accredited by the Commission on Accreditation of Athletic Training Education. The accreditation standards are the minimum standards of quality used in accrediting educational programs that prepare individuals to enter the athletic training profession. In 1990, the Valdosta State University Athletic Training Program was the first accredited program in the state of Georgia. Since then, it has successfully completed reaccreditation in 1995, 2000, 2005, and in 2012. This has resulted in over a two-decade-long history of producing excellent athletic trainers. Declared athletic training majors begin the admissions process during the fall semester of the student's freshman year. The admissions process continues for eligible students during the spring semester of the student's freshman year. Students that are admitted into the athletic training program begin taking major courses of study during the fall of the student's sophomore year. The program is designed to be a four-year program, assuming that students begin the admissions process and matriculate through the program under the designed curriculum structure. The curriculum involves an extremely structured and in-depth academic component, as well as an extremely structured, diverse, and hands-on clinical education component. Clinical education settings may include, but are not limited to, the following patient care settings: college and university settings, high school settings, military settings, outpatient orthopedic clinic settings, orthopedic physician office settings, surgical settings, and general medical settings. The athletic training program is housed in the School of Health Sciences, which is housed in the College of Nursing and Health Sciences. The athletic training program is located on the second floor of the Health Sciences and Business Administration building on the Valdosta State University North Campus. The athletic training program education lab, located on the second floor of the Health Sciences and Business Administration building, provides over 2,000 square feet of space for students to learn and master the various skills required in the athletic training profession. The athletic training program education lab can easily accommodate as many as 22 students for the laboratory component of each athletic training course. The athletic training program education lab has the necessary supplies and equipment that are needed to instruct the students in the athletic training courses. The athletic training education lab equipment consists of, but is not limited to, multiple combo eSTEM ultrasound units, standalone eSTEM and ultrasound units, a hydroculator unit, paraffin bath units, an upright bike, treadmill, Stairmaster, a Bidex balance system, as well as various strength, flexibility, and other balance and proprioceptive equipment. The athletic training program education lab is specifically designed for student learning and research. The athletic training program service lab, located on the first floor clinic area of the Health Sciences and Business Administration building, provides over 1,600 square feet of space for students to gain valuable hands-on learning with a primarily non-athletic population. The athletic training program service lab provides students with the opportunity to work with a diverse population, as well as an opportunity to collaborate with other healthcare providers when providing patient care. The athletic training program service lab equipment consists of, but is not limited to, multiple combo eSTEM and ultrasound units, a hydroculator unit, upright bikes, an upper body ergometer, a treadmill, a Stairmaster, a Bidex System 4 isokinetic unit, whirlpool tubs, as well as various strength, flexibility, and balance and proprioceptive equipment. An Ultra-G anti-gravity treadmill will be added to the equipment in the service lab in summer 2014. Athletic training students will have full access to the equipment located in both the athletic training education lab and the athletic training service lab. The VSU Fieldhouse Athletic Training Room is the primary location for all morning rehabilitation sessions. The VSU Fieldhouse Athletic Training Room is the primary location for injury prevention and injury care for the VSU football players, VSU women's soccer, VSU men's and women's cross country, and VSU men's golf. The VSU Fieldhouse Athletic Training Room equipment consists of, but is not limited to, multiple combo eSTEM ultrasound units, an upright bike, Stairmaster, upper body ergometer, hydroculator unit, as well as various strength, flexibility, and balance and proprioceptive equipment. Whirlpool tubs and a HydroWorks therapy pool are also located in the facility. Athletic training students have access to the VSU Fieldhouse Athletic Training Room as part of their clinical education experiences. The VSU PE Complex Athletic Training Room is the primary location for injury prevention and injury care for the VSU men's and women's basketball team, VSU women's volleyball, and VSU men's and women's tennis. The VSU PE Complex Athletic Training Room consists of, but is not limited to, multiple combo e-stem and ultrasound units, an upright bike, a Stairmaster, a hydroculator unit, whirlpool tub, paraffin bath unit, as well as various strength, flexibility, and balance and proprioceptive equipment. A Bidex System 3 isokinetic unit is also available in this facility. Athletic training students have access to the VSU PE Complex Athletic Training Room as part of their clinical education experiences. The VSU Baseball Softball Athletic Training Room is the primary location for injury prevention and injury care for the VSU baseball and VSU softball teams. The VSU Baseball Softball Athletic Training Room equipment consists of, but is not limited to, multiple combo e-stem ultrasound units, an upright bike, an upper body ergometer, a hydroculator unit, as well as various strength, flexibility, and balance and proprioceptive equipment. Athletic training students have access to the VSU Baseball Softball Athletic Training Room as part of their clinical education experiences. The VSU Athletic Training Program utilizes various affiliated settings within the area to provide clinical education experiences. The VSU Athletic Training Program currently has affiliated agreements with 5 area high schools, another area college and university, 2 local orthopedic physician practices, 2 area outpatient orthopedic rehabilitation clinics, 1 local general medical physician's office, and an affiliated agreement with the local Air Force Base. Athletic training students have a variety of supplies and equipment available to them at the affiliated settings, and the affiliated settings provide athletic training students with diverse and hands-on learning opportunities. Athletic training students have access to the affiliated settings as part of their clinical education experiences.